Hello friends, in this video I wanted to show you how to fix the smart card can't perform the requested operation. So to resolve this issue, open this site techproadvice.blogspot.com. Fix smart card can't perform requested. Now copy this text. Open Notepad and paste here. Now click on File and Save. Give any name like remove driver .bat. So make sure you type in the last .bat, then save anyway. Now close it. Now right click on it, then click on Run as Administrator. That's it. So hopefully guys you like this video, and by the simple steps we can know how to fix the smart card can't perform the requested operation error in Windows 10. Thanks for watching this video. Please comment this video work for you or not.